I found something that many of you wanted to hear, which is the Hurdy Gurdy solo track from my Lamb of God cover. Going through these files kind of made me remember how I used to record covers for my YouTube channel for the first 2 years. What I would do was basically play the song with my phone, take one earphone and put it into my ear, and record the Hurdy Gurdy with the camera that somehow also had the sound recording function, like a tape recorder or something like this. And then I would take the recordings, take the original track, and put it all together in Audacity, since I had no mixing knowledge whatsoever. I present to you the masterpiece of sound production. Enjoy.
Thank you.